Fireball and lemonade.
In this episode of TJ Drinks Like a College Kid, we're gonna take your suggestions on how to get rid of one of the dumbest things I've ever bought, this keg of Fireball. So it's just equal parts Fireball and lemonade. Open the tap and leave the measuring for professionals. This definitely feels like something that would be better over a little ice, even though I didn't feel my ice ball mold. Bombs away. Perfect. It's not bad, but it's not great. We're gonna give this one a 5 out of 10.